Margaret Fuller is least likely to have influenced which of the following?
A. Edgar Allan Poe.
B. Susan B. Anthony.
C. Walt Whitman.
Or D. Obama.